Okay, I can't do that. I have one health. Give me a kiss or something, brother. Motivate me.
You have been a scrappy old fellow.
Yeah, no, I've literally seen a few battles. I didn't participate. I just watched it happen. Sir, you don't understand. You wanted me to... No, I didn't want to. How do I get more health? Oh my god, oh my god. Wait, don't kill him yet. Don't kill him yet. Don't kill him yet. Hey, I left your one. Yeah, yeah, let me in, Buster. No, let me... Why did I press join? I was supposed to get credit for that. Noobs! Oh god, wait, no, 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 without me, no, without me. All right. Yeah, I will join. Just give me a sec. Give me a sec. No, wait, wait, give me a sec. Newbie! Yeah, we're really participating in this game, huh, aren't we? I hope that hits you when you die. Maybe this is going to give me anything.
You just pick out
my shots again. Are you actually yoking me? I would be back up down. Alright, whatever. I'm tagging myself in. Okay, four people living. Wow. So glad my group of friends right there invited me. Oh, okay, yeah, there's no way I can actually handle this. Yeah, no, this is actually exactly like Toontown. Y'all are. I think I asked this.
What's the stairs? Still really disappointed. You play Daisy, and you play someone who beats another human.
What was I even gonna do? It's like in Toontown, basically, except it's bad Roblox version. Not bad. It is right now that doesn't look that good. But it's an early access. Early curly squirrely. Alright, wait, I can now participate. Hey, do one of you actually have your computer catch on fire? Hey, Albert. Gangnam Epics. Yes. Do you ever want me to grind this game out for like 3 hours and then get all the abilities or something? Check out this game when they update it a little bit more. So give me like a few months. I'll come back here.
I'm gonna let me pay you.
Let's see everything look a little different. Alright guys, I'm really trying to get some credit. Alright, yeah, haha, I helped. I'm your little cute little cheerleader. It was really cute. I'm really cute.
Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to read off a poem that my great
uncle
may her.